会主席。
The President。Please ring the bell to summon members back.
梁国雄议员，请你动议第六八。
Mr. 梁国雄 please move amendment number 682. Thank you, Chairman. I move amendment number 682 in appendix 2 of the script. What's the number again, Chairman? Right, 682. Amendment number 682, which is to cut by $18,013,000 of the expenditure for the Secretariat of the Commissioner on Interception of Communications and Surveillance, i.e. to reduce from $18,014,000 to $1,000. And I'll put the question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Leung Kwok Hong be passed. Mr. Leung Kwok Hong claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. Results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 22 present, none for, 19 against, 1 abstention. From geographical constituencies, 14 present, 1 for, 11 against, no abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Leung Kwok Hong, please move amendment number 683. Thank you, Chairman. I move amendment number 683 in appendix 2 of the script, which is to cut the expenditure by $503 million, equivalent to the annual subvention for integrated home care services of the SWD. And I'll put the question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Leung Kwok Hong be passed. Mr. Leung Kwok Hong claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. The results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 22 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. From geographical constituencies, 15 present, 2 for, 10 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Leung Kwok Hong, please move amendment number 684. Thank you, Chairman. I move amendment number 684 in appendix 2 of the script to cut the expenditure by $190 million, roughly equivalent to the annual provision for the SWD's ICCMW. And I put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Lam Kwok Hong be passed. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong claims the division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. The results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 21 present, none for, 19 against, no abstention. From geographical constituencies, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong, please move amendment number 685. Thank you, Chairman. I move amendment number 685 in Appendix 2 of the script to cut the annual expenditure by $155,300,000, which is roughly equivalent to the expenditure for the self-reliant unit of the SWD. And I put the question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Lam Kwok Hong be passed. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. Results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 22 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. From geographical constituencies, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong, please move amendment number 686. Thank you, Chairman. I move amendment number 686 in Appendix 2 of the script to cut by $37,100,000, which is roughly equivalent to the SWD's annual recurrent provision for NSCCP. And I put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Lam Kwok Hong be passed. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. The results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 22 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. From geographical constituencies, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong, please move amendment number 687. Thank you, Chairman. I move amendment number 687 in Appendix 2 of the script to cut the expenditure by $21 million, which is the expenditure for 73 additional posts under SWD. And I put the question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Lam Kwok Hong be passed. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. The results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 22 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. From geographical constituencies, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negatived. Mr. Chen Chi-Chun, please move amendment number 688. Chairman, I move amendment number 688 in Appendix 2 of the script to cut by $74,100,000, which is equivalent to the annual expenditure on the salaries for NCSCs in SFAA. And I'll put the question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Chen Chi-Chun be passed. Mr. Chen Chi-Chun claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed. The results are displayed. From functional constituencies, 22 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. From geographical constituencies, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Chen Chi-Chun, please move amendment number 689. Chairman, it's 689.
All right, it's 689, and you can all vote against it. I move that amendment number 689 be passed. That is a cut of $22.8 million. That's equivalent to the whole year's spendings for payment to outsource contractors by the SFAA. I now put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Raymond Chan be passed. Mr. Raymond Chan claims the division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins.
停止表決顯示.
Voting is closed. The results are displayed. Those from DFC, 23 present, none for, 21 against, 0 abstention. Those from the GC, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Raymond Chan, please move amendment number 690. Chairman, I move amendment number 690 in Appendix 2 of the script. That's a cut by $3.3 million. That's for the equivalent to the whole year budget for payment to the intermediaries by the SFAA. And I'll put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Raymond Chan be passed. Mr. Raymond Chan claims the division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins.
停止表決顯示.
Voting is closed and the results are displayed. Those from the FC, 22 present, none for, 20 against. Those from the GC, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by majority of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Raymond Chan, please move amendment number 691. Chairman, I move amendment number 691 in Appendix 2 of the script. That's a cut by $860,000, which is equivalent to the whole year spending on public opinion polls under the film classification system. I now put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Raymond Chan be passed. Mr. Raymond Chan claims the division. The bell will ring for 1 minute.
开始表决。
Voting begins. Voting is closed and the results are displayed. Those from DFC, 22 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. Those from the GC, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negatived. Mr. Gary Fan, please move amendment number 692. Chairman, I move that amendment number 692 be passed. That's equivalent to cutting the whole year budget for the ad hoc quotas for cross-boundary private cars pilot program run by the Transport Department. I now put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Gary Fan be passed. Mr. Fan claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed and the results are displayed. Those from the FC, 24 present, none for, 21 against, no abstention. Those from the GC, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Raymond Chen, you may now move amendment number 693. Chairman, I move that amendment number 693 be passed. I now put a question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Raymond Chen be passed. Mr. Albert Chen claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute. Voting begins. Voting is closed and the results are displayed. Those from the FC, 24 present, none for, 20 against, no abstention. Those from the GC, 18 present, 3 for, 11 against, 1 abstention. The question is not agreed by majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negatived. Mr. Lam Kwok Hong, you may now move amendment number 694. Thank you, Chairman. I move that amendment number 694 be passed. That's a cut by 14.735579 million dollars, equivalent to the whole year operating expenses for the UGC. I now put the question to you, and that is that the amendment moved by Mr. Leung Kwok Hong be passed. Will those in favor please raise their hands? Mr. Leung claims a division. The bell will ring for 1 minute.
开始表决。
Voting begins. Voting is closed and the results are displayed. Those from DFC, 25 present, none for, 21 against, no abstention. Those from the GC, 16 present, 3 for, 10 against, no abstention. The question is not agreed by a majority of each of the two groups of members present. I declare the amendment negative. Mr. Raymond Chen, you may now move amendment number 695. Yes, Mr. Ma Feng, what was the problem? I just noticed that, 692 and 693, I noticed that the two amendments are actually identical. And now 694 and 695 are actually identical. And the same applies to 697 and 698 and 699-700. So I'd like to see if this is in order under the rules of procedure. With regard to the amount, that's the same. But then concerning the subhead is different. The format is the same and the wording is the same. Thank you, Chairman. Thank you, Mr. Ma, for raising this. I'll suspend the meeting and then I'll check if there is any mistake. All right, the meeting is now suspended.